Welcome to BlackHorn. Today we're going to be talking about our signature BlackHorn burger. The patty is cooked to order for freshness on our chrome griddle. So we press our patty to create caramelization, which traps our flavor in. We don't continually flip or press the burger, as we want to keep all the delicious BlackHorn flavor in. We toast the brioche bun and add the Monterey Jack cheese. Now onto our bun, batavia lettuce, slice of plum tomato, and our secret BlackHorn sauce. Job done.